Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here with Laugh Love Shop, and for today's bedroom update, I am gonna have to be completely transparent with you guys. I still don't have a chair for in here. I found one that I love on Facebook Marketplace, but it's still out of my budget. I made her an offer, but she felt like it was too low. So I'm just gonna have to be patient, which means you guys are gonna have to be patient too. Because until I have a chair, I can't really move forward. I can't pick a rug. I can't pick curtains. I can't decide on wall art. I can't really do anything except the lighting, which I've already done, until I actually have a chair for in here. But I did want to come on here and just say that, you know, if you get to this point in your room where you get stuck on week one or whatever, like, that's okay. Not every room is going to be finished in 4 weeks, especially if you don't have the budget for it. Sometimes you're just going to have to be really patient and wait for that perfect piece at the perfect price point. If you have a bigger budget, it's not as big of a deal. You might be able to finish your room faster. But if you're like me and you have to stick to a very strict budget because you just don't have the money for it, then, you know, just know that you're not alone and it's okay. So here's what we're going to do moving forward. Until I get a chair, I literally can't move forward. So once I get a chair, I will post another video, but until then, there's no point in my coming on here every week just to say, oh, yep, the room looks the same. So I thank you guys for your patience, and I hope that you are understanding. And if you're in the same position as I am, I hope that you feel encouraged and just take a deep breath, because the right piece will come along at the right time, at the right price point, and you'll be able to move forward. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it maybe encouraging if you're in the same position that I am. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and leave me all your thoughts and comments and suggestions down in the comments section down below, and I will talk to you next time. Bye! New videos every Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. In the meantime, check these out and follow me across social media.